Thank you. You've just seen a glimpse of what awaits you. And now, you're about to take the first steps in your motorsports career. Your goal? Take on each of the cross-discipline grid championships, culminating in the Grid Legends Series. Competitions that only the best can compete in, and only a champion can win. But first, you'll have to race for increasingly more demanding and prestigious teams through the proving grounds of ever tougher championships spanning five single disciplines across touring, open wheel, endurance, tuner, and street racing. Welcome to the ultimate motorsports challenge. Welcome to Grid Autosport. Before you start out on your first season, you need to enter your competitor details. Is what you need to earn in order to progress through the disciplines on your way to the Grid Championships. The settings available have an impact on the rate at which you earn XP. You can change these settings at any time. Each season, you select one of five disciplines to compete in. Right now, the Grid Championships are locked, but making progress across the other disciplines will gain you entry to these prestigious championships. Touring is high-contact pack racing, where the emphasis is on the ability to overtake with confidence. Competing in cars with closely matched specifications, teammates must work together to improve their standings over a championship. Race weekends are often split into multiple rounds at the same location, where grid order is reversed for the second round. These are your available championships. Committing to the long season will mean more races, but will also earn you more XP for the chosen discipline. Here are your first two team offers. Once you have chosen, you are with them. Before you accept an offer from a team, tab through the details for the season ahead to make an informed.
Thank you. Make sure you stay ahead of this guy over the weekend to improve our position.
Up ahead.